What's up, everybody? Ohrion here with another reaction video. Today, we are going to check out the used Blow Me. I haven't listened to these guys in a long ass time. The last song that I really remember from these guys was The Taste of Ink. If you guys don't remember that song, that was probably one of my favorite songs that I've ever heard. Is it worth it? Can you even hear me? Starting with your spotlight on me. So I'm pretty stoked to dive into this video and check it out. I haven't heard these guys in probably about 10 years, besides listening to the odd song that comes in through my playlist on Spotify. Without further ado, let's just dive into this video. Ignore the headphones today. My roommate is upstairs using the other ones, so today we're rocking out happy plugs. Now we're gonna get into it. I hope they sound the same. I really do. We got a scream in there. Let's go. Let's go. I'm glad they have not lost their sound. That's one thing I'm thankful for. It's definitely catchy. I love it. What would it sound like? Tell me! Oh! What am I talking about?
What if you found a gun? Would you use it like I did? Put a bullet in my head.
Little emo, but that's the use. Definitely one of the top 10 emo bands that I listen to. Oh, wow. I like it.
I like it a lot.
So, what the fuck? The Used? Didn't see that coming. I'm really happy with it. Again, top 10 emo bands I listen to. These guys are definitely on the top of that list. Along with like Hawthorne Heights, Taken Back Sunday. I listened to them all. Glad I could show this with you guys because I saw it come up on my YouTube feed. And I'm glad I could throw this out there. I'm gonna quickly sign off right now. It's been a long weekend, but a nice weekend. Got to put up the Christmas tree. Got to open up my new drone that I just picked up. It's the new DJI Mini, so I'm pretty stoked. I actually had it up in the air today. It was too windy. There were wind warnings all over my phone when I had it up in the air. But this thing is pretty slick. I've been kind of driving around in the house for a little bit on Saturday while we were setting up the tree. And yeah, I had a good time with some friends, my girlfriend. Set up all the tree, had some drinks. So I'm glad I had some downtime. as soon as I saw this video drop, I really wanted to get it up ASAP. So glad you guys have had a chance to chime in here. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you like what you see here. Leave a comment down below. When was the last time you guys have listened to The Used? I want to hear your guys' comments. And until then, toodaloo, motherfuckers.